It is.
What's up, guys?
Continuous episode. Oh, wow. Sent off. Great. Alright, what do I have in my mail? It appears I have something in my mail. Sorry, I'm trying to see where. Oh, yeah, there's my inbox. Oh, wow.
Friends.
Really?
One day though, he's not on right now.
Oh, he was on 4 hours ago. Dude, what kind of, what is that?
You get the stalker?
No, that's not the
stalker.
Yeah.
Who's that guy?
Oh, he has Volt Max Rank.
That's what Volt Max Rank looks like?
Apparently, I don't know.
Volt? I see Volt. Oh, I'm about to use you more often. You're way better than what's his face.
Who's this guy? Whoa. That's Volt Prime Max Rank.
Dude, you're jealous.
Dude, I am jealous. What I want is his.
Braxton Prime Max Rank.
Dude, I really want that. I really want that.
I mean, like, why? That's a waste.
Alright, what. Ooh. Thank you. Anywho's. Let's do it. Maybe he'll show up on the stream. I have no clue. I don't know. We just did Romulan. Really? Man, cancer is great. Alright, to go to Mercury. Oh my. This is gonna take forever, but whatever. I have to kill the jackal again. Alright, what's the squad? Ooh, we have a squad going.
Oh, you have another guy with you?
Apparently.
Okay.
He has a black one. And I just have this red one. Red and black. Yeah, I know. Oh my. If I had a codex scanner, what even? Compared to me, this guy is God. Dude, we run it.
Keep killing. Nobody knows you're here.
Really?
We have got to find a terminal. Proceed and prepare.
Yep. Come on. Come on, buddy. Do it. No? Alright.
Do up. Question, why is that guy all the way back here?
I have no clue. That's not a prime, is it? No, it's not. No.
Who's got a prime for us?
Alright, I can't hack the. Of course, because, you know. I didn't equip the taxon prime. Dang it. Oh, we have two viewers. I didn't notice that. Is it the same people, or... Hey, what's up, dude? What's up, Jomar? I don't know. English, please. Habla no inglés. Wait, habla no español. so stupid. Oh, he has Frost. That's who it is. Frost Prime. Eat time? We can't. Add. We can't, Ian. Bring it down. Oh, okay. We'll be back. In the meantime, have some wonderful time checking out, and we'll be back in a moment. Yeah, no problem, bro. We'll be back in a moment. We just have to eat things. So for now, why don't you look at these things? Have fun, boys. I'm kidding. We have to end.
Hold on, good one. Put it on a prime. There.
Yeah, yeah. I'll put it on a prime, whatever. I guess this is what we do. Volt Prime. You know what? We'll be back.
Stand by while I analyze the intelligence profiles of the Grineer. Error, not a number. Did the operator enjoy this witticism?
Tenno, there's a time-limited mission alert available. Check navigation.
Alright, sorry about that. Kinda had to do things. Whoa, okay. Oh, I left. Figured. Think that's kind of useless, but for me, I think it's pretty useful. Ooh, I can buy that. I can also buy that, which is pretty much worthless. I love how people are talking about Korea and stuff in the chat. Mercury. Man. only. Time to do effort IT, because you know what? I'm really, really sorry about that quick little break. We did it like, it appeared to be 10 minutes. I don't know. I don't remember. But it was, would have been more entertaining if, you know, I put some music on or something. I don't know. Or if someone, I don't know.
This is a mobile defense mission. You must deliver payloads and defend a number of locations while I break into the network.
Interesting.
Keep the planet in heavy resistance.
Not really.
I can't do this without you.
Are you sure? Are you completely sure about that? I'm okay. I was wondering what that thing in the distance was. I thought it was a crack on my screen for a second. I'm like, wait a minute, no. Hey, boy. I stealth killed him through a crewman. That's something. Something new. You know, it'd be great if I had my tax on wherever he is. Oh, wait, I can't have sentinels, can I? Or can I? I don't know, but... Can I? I don't... Hey, buddy. I'm really focused, which I shouldn't be saying that right now, but, I'm just gonna stay in my hidey hole. Right. The reason why I'm talking so quietly is because, I'm alone down here and I don't really... appreciate it. Come on, just die. Did you get your fill of porn, Lotus? I'm feeling that's what you're using me for. For porn. It's essential.
This will take a moment.
Ah. Skana, why not? Rank me up.
Focus weapons by heading to your location.
Okay. Hey, buddy. Jeez, puncture.
Still working on it. Continue to defend.
I will. Calm, Lotus. Just gotta give me time. I'm like a woman, even though I'm clearly of the male gender. I should just shut up before the comments go wild. Not that I care, but...
Alright, everybody.
About time, because I was getting nervous and talking to myself and saying really stupid stuff that the comments are probably going to go wild about. Not that I care in the first place, but still... Ooh, we're almost there.
Did they leave?
Yeah.
Are they with you?
They left.
Were they, like, ignoring you?
What? Sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of eternal suffering. How you doing, Bryce?
What's up?
That was great.
Pump it up.
Doug Dimadab.
Dude, Ryan's got some.
Yeah, I know. I'm literally half of Ian's channel. I'm... Even though this is a partnership channel. No, as in, I don't have... Except those guys are much more professional. Ah, that's a red door. I can't go in there. Shame. Man, I love subs. I was about to say, I don't even know what the nav coordinates do, and I frankly don't care anymore. Can I hack? No. Alright, that's fine.
It's alright.
What? Oh, I missed. How dare you? How dare you all? Even though this is your base and I am clearly intruding. If I could talk to these enemies, I... Gee, that would be... Just die. Jeez. Are you really working on it? I have 30 seconds.
How are you working on it? You're not physically there.
She's a robot, though, so...
So? You're a robot, too?
No, I'm not.
You are.
No, I'm not. I can go to Maru's Bazaar and see other Tenno. They are not robots. I clearly bleed, too, so... Yeah, those aren't robots, though. Gosh, you have an IQ of literally 70. You have an IQ... You have an IQ of 70. Alright, Forrest Gump. Can I hack? Of course, why would I be able to? Alright, come on. Enough fun games, let's go. Even though this channel is mostly fun and games. Oh, hey, buddies. How am I not dead? Hey, man. Skills, you gotta have them. Essential. I have the skills to pay your kills. I don't know, I've never been up there, so I mean, I was curious. Dude, that'd be sick if Genji could do like that. Hey, what's up, guys? Bye. I'm literally on the landing pad. Let's go. 30 endo and 9 oxam and a bunch of credits that I never use or need. 84 kills, because you know what? Frankly, I love this game.
Oh, that Candace guy wanted to join you.
No, he didn't. Oh, really? Oh.
Did you tell him?
No, dude, he joined the thing afterwards, after we left, for like 5 seconds. I have to go equip the taxon. Yeah, it should be here.
Oh, you have to equip your little robot thingy.
Yeah.
Yeah, that guy.
Alright. You cock. It should. That looks dope, does it not?
Well put together, operator. Now get out there and
cut down, duh. And make the Lotus proud. Yeah, you should stay there, alright? And cut down, duh. And make the Lotus proud. Yeah, am I not moaning? That's awfully distracting.
I'm sorry.
Gosh.
Can't help it. Can't help it if I'm horny.
Yeah, you're just gonna... Yeah, you're just gonna beat off in the mic.
I'll beat off on your face.
Oh my god. No!
I'm just kidding, dude.
Roses are red, the grass is greener. Every time I see you, I touch my wiener.
Yeah, that's my way, I'm that way.
Oh my god. Oh my, stop. And I can't tell what life is anymore. Sorry, I sound edgy. Boy, why's he got a bow? Dude, he's just got a Sindana, that's it. See, look. Oh, we got more people. Sick. Yeah, see? Sloppy Joseph. Get wrecked.
Jackal?
Yes! Chill, I have to, alright? Can I hack? No. I'm doing this. I'm not gonna tweak. I have Excalibur. Apparently, because it's a level. What the fuck? Why would you guys do that? You guys are idiots. Yeah. Yeah. Take out. Alright. You know what? Oh, look at this. Because it's fun. No, it's my taxon. Yeah. Didn't know that.
Nicknamed the Jackal, this is the same deadly quad robot which has become extremely problematic for ourselves in the field.
Oh, wow. Well. I'm saving my energy, by the way. Because the Exalted Blade, I unlocked that recently, so... And that's my most powerful ability. Oh, they're just skipping on ahead. I don't care, I'm getting as many allies as possible.
You only have one.
Two, now.
Well,
I don't care. I really don't care. I do not care. Evidently.
They're already fighting him.
I'm literally taking forever. Yeah. Sorry if you guys, the players, ever see this. I'm really sorry, but I'm doing something. I'm not doing a smart decision, but I'm making a distraction. Or trying to. Yeah, and this is a hot tip for all you players out there. You can hack the cabinets. In case... No, I'm hacking more. I have four. Literally four. Yeah, see, they're all like, oh. Oh, see, they have taxons, too.
Oh, your taxon will shoot the right leg.
Time to be a bunch of noobs again. And for the hardest boss battle the history has ever, of the world has ever freaking seen. That left arm is almost down. Dude, it's almost dead already? Did you see that? Ryan has an idea. You know what? We're doing it. Again? Oh my. Okay.
He's already dead. Last time, you literally 2 hours to kill him.
Because you had Volt.
Volt is great.
No, it's not. Did you see how much energy? Did you see how much energy my Exalted Blade used? Look at that. And look how powerful it is. It's literally the most overpowered freaking weapon ever. Gee, if only I could, you know, stop being autistic, that'd be great. Just to help out. Oh, oops. I was down there the entire time, are you kidding me? What are you doing? There he is. Alright. Really? We got Rhino Systems, Sore Gooch. Systems, not the entire blueprint itself. I don't know why that was so easy.
It's because those guys were good.
No, it's because we were all Excaliburs and we used our Exalted Blades.
No, really?
Yeah.
Volt is better.
Volt is not better, actually.
What do you mean? You're just a...
No, Volt sucks. Volt literally sucks. Volt literally sucks. Literally sucks. No, not really.
Why did you add that?
Because it looks dope. Okay.
If I may say, Operator, your chosen Warframe suits you.
Just love his dead expressions. Yeah, not doing that again. Two more. Decline. Leaf squad. He was gonna... They were gonna do it again. I'm gonna say this. Because Ishtar sounds satanic.
Why?
Because public matches are apparently just better. It's better if you're in a PSN party, though.
Man.
Good thing there's no camera. Okay. No. Don't make this sound like... No. No. Dude, he's literally exactly like me. Okay, never mind. He's Volt.
He's way better than me.
He's Volt. He is freaking Volt. Yeah, no crap. He is just. Wait, we have Corpus Caches. Oh man, I'm searching for those. Sorry, bro, but Corpus Caches come first. Because you know what? Screw team. I don't. Wait, is it? Because they'll glow white. They'll glow. Ooh. Gooch, fam. Gooch. Yeah. Thanks for waiting, buddy. Dude, why? Why? What? Oh, he hacked the alarm. That's what he did. I don't care. I'm finding. No. Nope. I can't tell because the green and white are similar. If this is it, no, it's not it. I am trash. Why did we do that? Hey, buddy. Ooh, there's a cache.
You found the first resource cache.
Oh, is it near? Of course not, because that'd be too easy, you know? Silly rabbit tricks are for fuck. Ah, no, he's just being a cuck. Okay, that's the wrong way. Who cares? I don't care if the camera sees me. No one cares. Ryan has an idea, it's probably going to be a very stupid idea, but I don't really care. And it's going to be to free, I have an idea. Yeah. Just keep on edging through. Come on.
Nope.
I have an idea. It's probably going
to
be very stupid, but you know what? Yep. Because you know what? Because you know what? Hey, a Blitz. Yeah, a Guardian. Whoops. Hey, we have a viewer. Nice. I'm getting you all the viewers. Please, please, show. Dude, that's way how he stabs him that way. I don't care if I freeze to death. I only care if I destroy the corpus. What? The other guy? He's over there doing God knows what. I don't remember, but... Ooh, this sounds eventful. Isn't that right, B-Rice?
What's up?
Oh no, no, I'm sorry, I'm not into that. Ah, I don't care, because coolant doesn't bother me. I mean, it does, it just not as much as fire. Because if I did the fuel cell, I would be on fire 24/7. This kill is on fire.
Oh, there it is.
No.
Right there.
Man, that roll though. No, it's not.
I need to go look.
Well, shut up. I will kill you. I will kill you, your children, and everything that you... Ow. Have fun, Corpus. I love you too. Beep, beep. I don't care, I'm gonna find it.
I love it.
Hey, buddies. Hey, buddies. I've probably been in here already, but what the heck is this? I got a sculpture for some reason. Must be valuable. Ouch! Ow, cool it! Cause that's good for Tenno. Yeah. Shut up. Something epic. Ah! Wait a minute. Oh. I don't care anymore.
Ryan!
I don't care! We got 2,000 credits and a sculpture. Daddy. Don't ask. Viewers, don't ask why I said that. Just felt like saying that. Yes. Keep doing that. Louder. Alright, what's this thing? Ooh. Oh. Okay. Sell it for 2,700 endo.
Do it.
I will. Hold on.
What? But you just injected the winner.
I just injected my several.
What did you put in there?
This amber and iotan, the iotan stars. That's what those are.
Sell that.
See, look how valuable that is. I know, right? I don't thank you anyways. I'm going to Mari's Bazaar just to sell that. Eh, we'll go to Busy One.
They're all busy.
The options... Leaf Squad... Gooch... Full. I'm not gonna wait for anyone, mostly because of the fact that if you wait for someone to go to Maru's Bazaar, you are just stupid. Because this place is just a trading outpost or something. Saw that thing on the left? It was a player. See? Dude, who is this guy? What is that, dude? Dude. Oh, you... I am jealous. Lag. Lag! Ah! Oh my. Heck. Oh. I'd hit that. If I could. No, I'd hit that. Alright. Extract endo. Come on, it can't take 40 years. Come on.
It's lagging.
Yeah, no shit. You don't say. Lagging like all hell. Look how much credits we have. What are you watching? Another ad. Or is it the same one? Okay.
Why are you going in the middle of this?
Oh my. Is that Nidus? No, that's not Nidus. Okay. Hey buddy, what's up? Wait, what? Mantis engines blueprint. I can't identify anything anymore. If anyone has platinum, I will gladly sell my rhino chassis. I will sell my rhino chassis. Dude, you have Ember Prime. Why would you want to sell that? Mastery rank 2. Wow. Do I qualify? I'm so close. I am literally so close.
It's lagging, even though you're not even in that
room. Yeah, you don't say.
Then you go out again.
Yeah. I think I was over here. I'm pretty sure. No. Okay. Lag. Cause, like, no, man, you can't steal rides. If you could, then I'd steal a Mantis, but can't do that. Alright. Malva or Monte? We can't do that. Because I need an Arc Wing, and I don't have one. See? I need one more Eximus enemy, A. B. What is this? Excavation? That's excavation. Fine. I'll do excavation. Wait. Oh my. Oh. Ooh. Yeah, do that again for me. I'll call you Daddy Ian, if that's what you're into. I tried so hard and yet so far. What is this? I have never seen this.
What just happened?
I have no clue. I'm scared.
Mommy, hold me.
Hold me, Ian.
Okay.
Alright, come here, seriously.
What?
I said seriously, get over here. I'm scared, actually. Why is it all, like, emo looking? Wait, what is this? Nidus? No, that's not Nidus. Okay, we're gooch. Oh, there's a lot of crewmen, and I don't appreciate them's. They're fellers. Man, if only I could find a carrier. Oh, hey, buddy. Just looking for you. How many subs? Feel better about what? Yourself?
Yeah.
Oh. I actually feel better about myself due to the fact that I just murdered 15... I hate you.
I don't care.
Protect the unit while it extracts the artifact. What? Did you just say you fuck babies? Yeah, you can. You just gotta get a woman. Why? What the fuck is wrong with you? I was about to say, what weed are you smoking? Even though that's what you do. That's not Lil Wayne, that's Snoop Dogg. You dumb ass. Oh yes, I ranked something up. Can I qualify for things now? No, I can't. Why would I be able to? Thanks, Mom. I love you too. Why would you power that, you dumb motherfucker? Murder, mass genocide. Gee, can I level up? Oh, someone join. He's a hydroid too, so I guess that's good. Hey, buddy, I see you. You're gigantic, I'll say that. Yum. I know, right? Yeah, I'm staying here for a while. I don't care, I'm staying here. Because I like doing these missions. You get a bunch of... Well, it's only when the carriers spawn. Okay, that doesn't hurt me for whatever reason. Hey, buddies. Those tanks are really productive. Yeah, they have a bunch of power cells. What is that? Tentacle hentai. What the? Oh, I did a thing. Hey, I attend. This is mine now. It's a cyan star, though. I don't care about those. Lag. Lag. Slight lag. Only a smidge. Look how many I blinded. There are so many! There's... I wanted them to spawn, but now there's too much. Ah, too much. I need more energy. What the hell? Tentacles. Tentacle hentai. I've seen it all. Yep, here we go, boys. I don't even... Dude, I would dominate. 500 credits, that's nothing. It's literally nothing. Yep. Because they're productive. This is more productive than I do in school, which is really sad. Go to the dig site. Dig it right down. Apparently. Apparently. Why? Why must you be such... Wow, I got a trophy. Nice. Here, guys. Get some more thingies. We got railgun. Alright. There's so many power carriers. They're spawning like there's no tomorrow. This is power carriers. Like, seriously, if they could spawn anymore, I would be able to power a car. Got a bunch of endo. What guy? The viewer? No, he's not. She got a Kubro. I'll get, or he, she, I don't know. I'm just assuming it's a she. I would. Excuse me, I'm not perverted. I do not fuck Tenno. Ah! So many, and it's so big. Freaking huge. I haven't used my... Wow. There are so many, I swear. Unlimited? Yeah. Alright, boys, if you really want... Alright, fine. Shoot yourself. Really? Really? That didn't kill... My radial javelin, that didn't kill all of them. There was too many of them. Like, the ones on the outside ring, they absorb most of the blast. I'm jealous of that thing. Burn. Burn from the pit. In the pit where you belong. I seriously hate ospreys. And I really, really love... You know what I love, Ian? Huh? You know what I love? That too. Yeah. It landed on... Yeah, I'll do one more. This is gonna be my final. But then again, I think we have to vote on leaving. How much is it's time to stop? Cleanse Grenier. That's good. It's time to stop. There's a guy named Peanut. Eleven odds him. What even? I look pretty dope. Not as dope as them though. I'm done. I'm so done. None.
Why?
Because reasons. Five is my limit. Whoa. I have a freaking lightsaber.
Excavator is ready to go. Keep it powered and protected from enemy fire.
Just gonna meditate. Hey, I'm busy. You know what? How do I get out of my meditation? I'm busy. Leave me alone. You know what? Hey. Now let me meditate in peace. Worship me. Perhaps. I don't know. I'm just gonna wait. I don't know how you can meditate like that.
Hey, Zenyatta can do it.
I'm Zenyatta, I guess. I'd assume they're coming because both of the excavators are halted. That or they're just being stupid. No. Well, yeah, you do, actually.
Can you tell him to come poop up or something?
If I had a mic. Well, I do have a mic. It's just... Wait, can I...
I don't know how to do that. Are you in a...
Well, that's not an option. Well, that's too bad. It doesn't even let me see the entire thing. Can we please go? Just gonna wait. No, dude, but if I abort, then this mission is a fail. What was that? You fuck.
You what?
Did I hear that correctly? I heard racism from, okay, this man's mouth. What? We don't tolerate that kind of behavior here, sir.
I'm sorry, Daddy.
Okay, no. Don't. No. Just because of all of you schmucks are freaking terrible. And I hate you all. And I'm not talking to the viewers or the subscribers, because you know what? You subscribers are what keep us going. And that's actually saying something. Oh, a Lith N2 relic? Ow. Mommy, how dare you? You mind not, penetrating my anus? No, Reese isn't down here. Game time's over. Well, unfortunately, we have to cut it short.
You done lost everything.
Yeah.
There was a loss there, though.
Lost everything. Wow. Hold on. I qualified for the Mastery Rank 2 test. You want me to? Well, just real quick, we're gonna do the Mastery Rank 2 test, which is pretty final. Which is finally, we're gonna do it finally. Oh yeah, it's on. Why? Why do you say that?
I don't know. I just have a deep feel.
Because that's what I have to do.
What?
Ow. That was productive.
A formidable performance. This test is now complete. Mission complete. Excellent work, Tyler.
Already. Yeah. How's that, Art? Now we're Master Rank 2 and we can now trade. But that is for next episode. Unfortunately. Even though it's like been an hour of live streaming, we could probably do a longer one this weekend. Anyways, see you in episode 5. Wow. Anus equals Illuminati. Anyways, be sure to comment, like, and subscribe to DashyGamer19. You guys have a wonderful life.